Salutation. I come gently like the evening rain. I come in silence like the dews of the virgin morn. I come suddenly like thunder, like rain at noon. Rites of festival and leaves to you, O forbear of indolent words. Salute to you who ponder our ways to sunlight. Salute to you who hold presence of songs to the mouth of mortal rhymes. I salute the song, I salute the singer. I salute the patience of good proverbs. I salute the craft in immortal songs. I salute the pebbles, I salute the pier. Give my voice the sonorous strains of bitter colas. Give my voice the slippery depths of colobus bananas. Let my eyes curve into the past like a sickle in the harvest of blossom songs. Let my blood draw the picture of things gone, going, and coming. I come tenderly like a full moon among the gasping stars. I come like the evening rain. My study culminated in the development of a theory of reading, which I named as reading kinesis. As I questioned it in my doctoral thesis, what is or what do we mean by reading kinesis? What is the nature, scope, and relevance of these critical apparatus in and for an understanding of the formation and transformation of the fictional persona in the novel? As I put it in playful blasphemies, post-proverbials are also migrant texts in the tradition of oral traditional performance, moving from people to people and getting transformed in the moment of travel. Post-proverbials are the recent posterity of traditional sayings, the posterior reaction or response to conventional wisdom and native intelligence. They are what I call the futuristic rump of a verbal art form prone to every kind of transfigurations associated with cultural dynamism. Some examples of representative pairs of proverbs and post-proverbials will be presented here. The first example, which I will save you the translation, is Afefe tife atiri furo adie, and the post-proverbial is Afefe tife atiri ton duninu radio. The second one is Agbojulogun fira re foshita. It will not be surprising to find the youth saying Agbojulogun o fe jembe ni. The other popular one, Aitete mole ole moloko, and then you have what? Aitete mole ole salo. And the other one, Aitete mole, could just be ole ngbonsi. But the other one that has caused some fury even in my faculty was one that a junior unsuspecting lecturer said to a senior one, when the senior professor said, Bokete badagbata, and the junior lecturer said, Kikuniku.